Hey guys, Eagle here, back with some Quantum Break. Today, Act 5, Part 2. Going back in time to the first act. To mingle with time. Because apparently Doomsday has been extended to like Dooms Week, because this is going on, this whole game is going on for a while. Any banging you hear in the background, just people outside of my house working on stuff. Family's getting new gutters. Alright, it's go time.
I got there after the fracture initiated. Too late to stop it all before it ever started.
But not too late to save Will. All you had to do was get to him in time.
Yeah, that was the plan.
HQ, we've got security footage of the Joyce brothers escaping through the server room on the lower level.
Raider Team 3, intercept immediately. Ready another extraction unit to remove the core.
I'm sure there's collector's narrative stuff in here.
Okay, gotta get to the library.
God damn Paul. What is this?
Have to reach Will before it's too late.
Yes, I know. Something back there? No, there is not. Alrighty. Oh, wrong button. Wait, no. I think I've missed. May have missed a Chronon source.
Prowler team, ready the heavies in the underground parking. I'm not hearing any response from Raider Team 3. We may have a situation.
I see explosives.
Hatch was right. Should have sent Liam Burke in first to deal with those Joyce assets.
I remember that Will and I were heading to the courtyard when the stutter hit. That's where I needed to cut him off.
Anything around here I can do? I can refill on ammo over here. Let me grab my gun, my carbine. Refill over here. Sweet. Give me a Chronon source. I have 5 points. I still need just 6 to do anything.
You never tried to stop Monarch from extracting the core.
The fact that they stole it was the only reason I was able to return to the past. It's not a logic I wanted to mess around with.
Anything over here? I doubt it. Whoa! That's dope. They're just spazzing out. Looks like that's it. Something I can look at. Or over here.
Underground parking. It's gotta be the fastest way there.
Am I gonna run into myself? That'd be pretty dope. This. That's my cat making noise. I need to get a shotgun, somehow, some way. Where's that bag?
Striker team is down. It's Joyce.
Liga 9, what do you mean Striker team is down?
Oh. It's
Oh, these guys are just too good. I need a shotgun. That's what I need, is I need a shotgun. Maybe I can find one. See if I can grab one somehow. Now there's one laying on the ground somewhere. Oh, I blew up the car. Nice. Jesus. Shotgun, shotgun, shotgun. Wonder if I can backtrack a bit. There we go, semi-auto shotgun. That'll work. So recharge. Jesus. Okay. Gotta be tactical somehow. Will I still have my shotgun? That's the question. Who knows? No, I don't. Okay. Thank you, big guy. Only need to find cover, not behind cars. Jesus Christ, of course. Oh my god, it's that last one, always that last one. I get too cocky. Jesus. Let me try with the good gun, the whatever it's called. Not the shotgun, the big one. Come on, big guy, get down. Thank you. Only one is left. Motherfucker, move. There we go. That should be the last one.
Son of a... HQ, we spotted Jack Joyce in the student lounge.
End it for that. That shouldn't be possible. I'm getting reports of gunfire in the underground parking. Are you sure it's Joyce? I need visual confirmation.
Didn't expect two of me, did ya?
Okay. I gotta slow it down a bit. My OBS is having a spasm. See, that's just medium, full screen. Let's lock it to 30. Yeah. It actually looks not good. I don't like that. Okay. Well, whatever. I will live. What do we got here? Get to the courtyard. Any things I need to look at?
Burke, the hell are you doing down there?
Burke? Oh, poor Burke. Yeah, Burke died. Burke is dead.
Gate control. I don't have the code.
Burke. The hell are you doing down here?
Fuck if I know. Let's go see Wade.
Okay, how do I get this up?
I mean, I could use a car. How do I get this up?
I'm gonna have to follow them.
Burke, the hell are you doing down here? Fuck if I know. Let's go see Wade.
Aha.
Probably because I'm not rocking those other hands. Hatch's orders.
Six six five. Okay.
I'm gonna grab this. Who knows? Let me fill up. There it is. Alrighty, I should be able to upgrade. Yes, so... Hmm. There, you time dodge. Do that. Three times in a row. That's nice. Anything else over here that I need? Nope. Doesn't look like it.
All right. Picked up this piece to the camera's power. Last time he counted fucking way to ring the battery. There he is!
Nice.
Yeah, this isn't good.
Holy sh. Oh, do I have to see myself? Oh, there goes. I'm tampering with the past. Oh, that's what happened with when I was walking through. The power went out.
Door's still barred. Whoever's here ain't left yet.
How the fuck did Joyce take out the window?
Oh god, I couldn't see a damn thing. There was one of those heavies in there. God, how am I supposed to do this? These guys are just too good. Jesus, how in the hell? Oh, Lord, how in... The odds are stacked against me big time. I am how? There we go.
Okay, gotta get to the library.
Ooh, a light machine gun. Nice.
Have to reach Will before it's too late. Electricians, you are not.
What does that say? Dampener plugged into power grid. Wait, forgot to got the goddamn battery again. Do not disconnect. Electricians, you are not. What's anything over here? Just ammo, explosives. I'm gonna let OBS calm down a bit.
Shit. Too late. I gotta beat him to the library.
Oops, let's not do that. Alrighty.
I got orders to patrol the rooftops.
We already got men up there.
And they want more. Take it up with Serene if you disagree.
That's my girl. Oh boy, parkour on portalettes. I bet I shoot the... In the beginning of the story, I get... I get shot at, but then I, then someone else shoots them.
We've got the time machine core in transit.
That's what I thought. Oh, I guess that was okay. Cool. That's what I thought. That's who I thought did that.
Beth. Hold on, Will. I'm almost there.
I need ammo, or I need that shotgun. Where did I put it?
Okay, gotta get to the library.
There we go. Let me grab what I actually just had. Light machine gun. Reload over here.
I have to reach Will before it's too late.
Well, I guess I can't use the... Okay, well, shotgun it is then.
Open fire!
It's him!
Grab that bag over here.
Gotta get down there.
I'm going.
Will.
There is. That's why I can't risk you opposing me, Will.
I never wanted this.
Come on, go get him. Come on, use your sprint thingy. Come on, go for him. Come on. Oh, use the. Oh, that's cool. I want to be able to do that. Can I be able to do that?
Fixing it here, it's always gonna fail.
People are going to die, Will. You haven't seen what happens between now and then.
No, but you have. What you have done has set in motion a chain of events that cannot be broken.
Look, we don't know.
And if it could be broken, it could jeopardize the entire world.
Entire world.
One shot at this is too much at stake, Jack.
Look, I know the stakes, okay?
And you gotta let go, Jack. Everything you have done. To get to this place is necessary. Trust me. The past is set. But the future is. Right. We gotta go.
This way. If what you said is true, then how did I save you? I saw you die, Will.
Think, Jack. You never physically saw me die, did you?
I watched a roof collapse on top of you.
Creating the illusion of my death, yes. Which brought you here to make sure it remained only an illusion. It's all a loop. If time is an egg, then...
No egg metaphors.
Huh. Egg. Eggs.
We have to get out of here and get to the Bradbury. Oh, get down. Over here.
Goddamn bloodbath in there. I need some air.
Cleaners better get here quick.
Wait for them to leave. Now, I know it's a lot to take in, but the fact that you managed to save me and yet still maintain the illusion of my death is actually further proof of my point.
Risky
the past remains intact.
Stick to the plan.
Nothing changes.
And
the Novikov self-consistency principle prevails.
Oh, great. We can high-five about that later.
Right. Let's save the world first.
Come on. Let's meet up with the convoy.
Go along.
Okay, they're gone. Let's go.
Surprised you actually waited. It's almost like you're listening to me.
Well, the last time I didn't listen to you, the fracture occurred. Consider me open to following orders.
That doesn't sound like my brother.
I know.
Okay. Just make sure you don't forget anything.
All right. Through here.
Amy.
You can't risk helping them.
I know what happens if I don't.
And it'll still happen, Jack. I meant what I said back there. And there are no exceptions. If you get sucked into trying to change what can't be changed, it may cost us everything. Please, Jack. Our future depends on this.
So don't interfere with anything.
You said Monarch had the countermeasure this whole time. How? Why?
Paul was using it to fuel some kind of messed up survival program.
Must have somehow repurposed it as a localized Kronon field regulator.
Where did you go? He's going up this way then. There, okay. Right way. Good.
Dr. Amaral and Dr. Kim both took positions at Monarch. Now I think I understand why.
Oops, something. We won't be spotted.
Yeah.
Just need my Kronon points. All I get one upgrade point will do.
I always assumed it was Beth Wilder who had the countermeasure, keeping it safe. She was the one who warned me. Told me to build it.
I know.
You met her. Is she helping us?
She was.
Ah, I see. Oh shit, watch out.
You probably shouldn't touch anyone. Oh, there's Beth. No. Don't screw time up. No. Dipshit, no. That'll completely derail our hopes. There you go. Think on your toes. On your toes. Alrighty, that's going to be it. Thank you all for watching. I hope you have enjoyed.